deacon and presbyter in the Church of God. You have been called to work together with your bishop and fellow presbyters and pastor, priest, and teacher, and to take your share in the council of the church. Now, in accordance with the canons, you have been selected to serve God in the Episcopal Church of Wichita Falls, Texas. Care alike for young and old, strong and weak, rich and poor. By your words and in your life, proclaim the gospel. Love and serve Christ's people. Nourish them and strengthen them to glorify God in this life and the life to come. Haynie, do you, in the presence of this congregation, commit yourself to this new trust and responsibility?
I do.
Would you who witness this new beginning support and uphold Haynie in this ministry?
We will.
It means we've got a new beginning.
And how about you?
Well, I just congratulate the bishop for being a good pusher while we were resisting, and I am so pleased that he won.
And what do you think's coming next?
I hope a lot of new people, since we are going to be organized and have a lot of new directions.
Tonight is monumental in my journey. It's almost like coming full circle back home again to a place I didn't even know I needed to get back to, but I really did. It's just lovely, and I can't wait for all of us to be doing ministry together in this place.
Know where they live, and just as important, know where they work. I realize that this may sound impractical and certainly old-fashioned to some younger clergy, but visit them in their home. You're there for the people in your congregation, wherever and whenever. You and I are called to be with our people at rehearsal dinners, at quinceañeros, at banquets, at anniversaries. We're called to share in the joys and the fun of our flock. And we are called to be with our folks in sad, tragic, traumatic moments in their lives. Almost always, we have no great words or phrases to pass on to them. We only have ourselves and God's love to share. Show up. Show up. Show up when you're supposed to. Show up to church on time. Show up to meetings when you're supposed to be there. Show up when you're not expected. Show up when it's not convenient. And show up when it interferes with my schedule or my family's schedule. And now to the congregation. As we respond to this call to serve Christ and Christ's people here, we must remember a fact of life, a hard fact of life. The longer Mother Haynie is your priest, there's a very real possibility the more she will disappoint you. And the longer you, as a congregation, serve Christ with and serve His people with Mother Haynie, the more you will disappoint her. Like any human relationship based on the love of Christ that we were taught, we have to forgive each other. When we fail each other, we have to forgive each other. When we fall short, we have to forgive each other. And keep on trying. Trying to do what God is calling us to do in our ministry together. You all are a team working together to build up the kingdom of God in this place called Wichita Falls. Together, you all will continue to do great things for God in this community.